So this is fifth grade. They are going to learn the science and the engineering of designing a car to then have a race to see whose can be the fastest and go the farthest. So the STEM teachers, we took it upon ourselves to teach a little bit about aerodynamics, drag, and downforce. The kids had to decide, okay, using that science, which design do they think they would like to try to manipulate? They got to pick one of these three cars. We have the high school helping us actually cut out the cars that they got to do. We really wanted to have a partnership with the elementary and the high schools together. We wanted to have something there.
You got to think about all the parts that make up the car.
We have volunteers that are engineers from QA1 who are coming in to talk to each of our STEM classes.
Where is it affecting the car the most?
They are helping us design on Tinkercad.
There's going to be a ton of air hitting that front flat face, right?
They are doing a 3D CAD program where they get to design different components like a spoiler for the back of the vehicle.
What the kids are doing here today is very similar to what we do at QA1, but just on a much smaller scale.
Like this part, and then we can just like have it here.
Everyone has a different approach, and so we're helping make sure that we leave room for that creativity, but also use critical thinking to figure out some of those previous questions.
Kids are really engaged to know that what they're doing on these cars is something that they can transfer into real life and what these guys do.
Here's the window part for me.
The kids are super engaged right from the get-go of this project. When the kids get to use Tinkercad, when they got to use this real wood, it's a lot more engaging because of the resources that they're using. The excitement that this has brought to the kids, the theme together, you know, we learn, is something that we wouldn't have been able to do without the SEMA grant or QA1's volunteering and everything that they've been able to do, the district's been able to do. You know, all of us getting together to be able to do this, we wouldn't have been able to do it without them.
It's such a rewarding thing to come here and do this. You know, seeing that these kids are getting excited about using this technology and showing how it adapts in the real world is just fantastic. So we're thrilled to be a part of it.